Welcome to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Long hockey history here, Ray, but it usually starts with toughness. They used to scare the heck out of teams that would come into the old Spectrum to play. They were big, they were tough, but they were good. Back-to-back Stanley Cups in 74 and 75. The Flyers' flu was real. We are just seconds away now from puck drop. The Flyers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And he slides it quickly to Provorov. The Flyers play along the boards. The Coyotes have it on their own end. Dvorak's got it in the offensive end.
Pass the puck away.
Here's a chance. Just wide of the net. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Denies him in close. Picked up along the boards by Giroux. Deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? From the left side, they gain the zone. The Flyers take it along the wall. The Coyotes gain possession along the wall. Puck sent in, and that will allow for a fresh group of forwards to get out on the ice. Here's a short pass to Hayes. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And now it's over to Myers. Here's a chance! Another stop by the goaltender. Big stop by the keeper.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save. It's like they put a lid on the blue line. This forecheck shift continues.
Lindblom's looking to make something happen here in the corner. What a steal on his own end. And he slides it quickly to Kessel. They've got the defense outnumbered. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Quick feed to Hayes. Can't get a hold of that pass. And now he moves it to Golodowski. Right up and cut into the attacking zone. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the feed. Now into the offensive zone to the right side. Arizona's got the puck in their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Fires it into the offensive zone. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. The Coyotes have it behind the cage. Philadelphia's looking to break out of their own end. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. The Flyers carry it along the wall. Philadelphia's got it along the wall. Knocked off the puck. Philadelphia's got it from behind the net. That pass goes a little sideways. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Huge stick save by the goaltender. Sends the pass over. Rocks him on the play. Arizona's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Can't catch up to the pass. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Great poke check on the reach. Lyubushkin's got it in the defensive end. Arizona's got the puck along the boards. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless. While both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period.